the value of, you know, different cultures, different way of thinking. That's something that has become actually in high demand now. I have a motorcycle, and for me, riding is the best possible meditation.